I am Andrei Nasushnyi, robotics educator here in the Far East of Russia. I'd like to share here some of my experience on using KaizClan in my teaching practice. I have started following KaizClan project almost since it was launched, and I am still looking forward to new updates to be amazed even more. The first of my thoughts was that this project really unites an array of modern technologies. As a result, it makes it easier to introduce into a classroom a variety of modern subjects when there is such a solution. My favorite of those techs is virtual reality. When I started an exploration of this solution, I was somewhat shocked by its novelty. And I can even say that this is the next generation of educational robotics. And it will be on the tech edge for a long time. For your students, it has a huge wow factor and endless learning possibilities. And last, but nevertheless not least, it has a learning system which can provide distant learning to meet learning objectives of today. A quick note, I have had a demo lesson from KaizClan team, which can help if you'd like to start an exploration of possibilities of this solution. Bye.